Welcome back to the Ghostki. I am Gray, and today we're gonna try taking on Lieutenant Surge's gym. Yeah, how's that sound? That sounds good? Sounds great to me, but I don't. Hey, there it is. It took a while, but decided to come back. So, in light of my recent troubles with the fucking fraps and all that shit, all of a sudden, I've noticed that now I've got to, like, I used to have to fucking load up the emulator and fraps in a certain order, just so you know. And now I have to do it in a different order, and as you just saw there, it freaks the hell out of me, because sometimes it takes a hell of a long time to load up. And then shit like this happens, where, you know, see, I just kind of fucking shat on itself there. I don't fucking know what. I mean, nothing. I changed absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm starting. I don't even know. I mean, quite honestly, I mean, the only thing I changed would be I got a different keyboard. Yeah, got a different keyboard. I don't know how that would do anything to anything, but hey, it is what it is. But anyhow, we're here, and it's still the same old, do we have to do this the same old way? I don't remember. I don't think we did. I don't think we do. I think we have to do it a different way. Now, we're gonna switch here and put Wreckage up front, because we want Wreckage showing these bitches how to do this shit. At least through these guys right in here. Oh, no, we do. We do have the same old shit. Or is this, yeah, it is. It's the same thing. And oh shit, we got both of them. Both of them want to go down. Alright, that's cool. We're okay with that. We get a nice little double battle here. You know how I like my double battles and all that good shit. Oh, he's fucking rocking out over there. Oh shit. Oh, this could be dangerous. Holy shit, this is gonna be dangerous. Ah, haha. Fuck. What are we gonna do about this? I wanna attack the Electrode. I don't think we'd be able to outspeed the Electrode, honestly. I don't think Ellie can do that. So, I don't really wanna do this. I'm gonna have to sack the turn and throw Mofo out there and let him hang on. Or I'll hope he hangs on anyway. Oh, that ain't no good. That ain't no good. Jesus, man, I cannot speak. I'm all over the place. He's using Swift. Okay. Alright. That's okay with the little helping hand. And wait a minute, did you just... He did, didn't he? So say, I just realized Wreckage outsped the Electrode. Okay, we're alright with that. Now he's down, and now we got the, Ellie's gonna get some Pele. Hey, Pele. Pele still get the AXP share. And Mofo's level 51. Oh, the Mofo. Wants to learn counter. You know, I don't like those moves. I don't like, you know, wait for them to go moves. If you've noticed that, like, as defensive as I am when it comes to playing these sorts of games, shit, that ain't good. He's got the shockwave. That means he's faster than Mofo. But he's down now, so we're okay, I think. He should be down. He better be. He ain't got much of physical D. There we go. That's what I thought. May have to toss a potion on Wreckage here throughout the course of this fight. But, I don't like moves like that. I don't know why. I'm just not a big fan of those. Those, you know, let the other team go first moves. I never have. I mean it. Well, here's what's gonna happen. The Electro's gonna probably get a move off either way. So let's take out the Voltorb, or at least I should take out that Voltorb for sure, and then we'll try, and if we get lucky with the Sky Uppercut, this is gonna be stab, and might get us there, just a little bit of extra firepower. But as I keep trying to say, really don't like those he's got a shot like a fucking bastard. Really don't like those counter moves. I don't know why. It's just one of those things I just don't really get. Like, I don't trust it. You know what I mean? Like, the way Pokemon is, like, there's so many ways to be one-shotted, and using that just doesn't do it for me. I mean, I don't know. I guess I just live in fear of being one-shotted if I do say, hey, I'm gonna wait and use counter. You know, something like that. He wants to learn Thrash. No, we're gonna keep our current moves. Yeah, give up on Thrash. We don't want that shit. I never liked Thrash. It's another one of those moves. See, Magnemite. There we go. You get yourself a Magnemite. I'm surprised we haven't been... He's got an Electrode. So yeah, we're gonna Sky Uppercut that guy. Should we... Yeah, we're gonna Sky Uppercut him. He has a Horn Attack and Magnemite, which probably won't kill it. But hopefully the Shockwave doesn't kill either of us here. You get the crit on the Magnemite though, we're okay with that. Ah, jeez, come on. That's one thing I don't really care for with the XP share. Like, I know, like, I used to use it all the time. I mean, it was the best way to freaking level everybody up. And I like how they didn't go through and, like, in Gen 6. Oh, love the way they use it in Gen 6. The XP share is amazing in Gen 6. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Speaking of, a bunch of leaks came out the other day or recently. I just kind of skimmed over them because, I mean, you know, I'm not going to sit here. I've said this shit before. I'm not going to sit here and make some giant video for a bunch of speculative bullshit that probably isn't going to happen. That's just not who I am. I mean, I took a look at it and for all of about 5 seconds, which I'm like, it's kind of... All it basically was like a list of all the Pokemon that are supposed to be getting Megas and shit, and the new generation, and some of the other new stuff that's gonna happen. Like I said, I skimmed through it, and it's just a boatload of Pokemon, which I find highly unlikely. I mean, I don't know exactly what the count was in Gen 6, but I mean, it's getting to the point with the ones that we know of, and the ones that could potentially have a bunch of Megas. It starts to look like they're just gonna give Megas to basically every Pokemon, which, you know, as I've said before, I'm not super into the idea of Megas. I'd rather have an actual evolution to all of them. That to me would be a little cooler, but you know, it is what it is, I guess. And you know, you just kind of have to go with it. You know, it's not like my input really matters much in the whole grand scheme of things. But you know, it's. It was like another 15 or 20 Pokemon, which we've already know of, like, what, something like 10, so kind of like, I mean, I guess it could make sense that they're gonna come out with a bunch of them, but at the same time, I keep convincing myself otherwise, because I'm like, you know, why would they just release so fucking many? I mean, I understand they've got some 700 to put Megas on, but, you know, and shit like that, which, god, that reminds me, I gotta go get my Gourgeist. God damn it, I keep forgetting about that. I gotta go get that damn thing. And then I'm like, hey, I'll do it later. And then, hey, next thing you know, I'm recording and I think about it. But, yeah, I gotta go get that because I want the fucking Rocky helmet. Bastard, use a full restore. I don't like this fucking Flaffy, I'll tell you that right now. This goddamn Flaffy, out of here! Bastard. Flaffy. Bastard Flaffy. Like how I did that? Bastard Flaffy. It's gonna be new. Oh shit, he's got an electric. He just gets an electric. An electric-y. I really don't know what I'm fucking doing. I'm just spewing bullshit while I sit here and play. That's kind of what I do, talking trash and shit. Fucking. Hell yeah. That's what I do. Sorry I failed you, Lieutenant Sir. Didn't we fucking meet you like last game? Alright, now do we have to do... Nope, nothing here but trash. Sorry, I'm just getting kinda ahead of it now. Nope, nothing here but trash. So, is it like on the whole other side? And damn. Yeah, that must be all the way over here. Oh, you found a Secreto Switcho. Better press it. Don't fuck it up. Oh, look at that. Fucking did it again. Who's the shit? This guy. That's right. That's right, ladies and gentlemen and shit and animals. I feel like there's some other species that I should be mentioning out there, but anyhow, we have Lieutenant Surge coming up now. Shit, I have no idea what he's at. I really haven't fucking looked. Let me go ahead and look right now. I got my handy dandy guide right here because I like buying these fucking things. I hardly ever use them, but I like buying them. I don't know why, but I just fucking do. It's just like, I don't know. I always liked having them, even if I didn't use them when I was a kid, just because they were like kind of like collector's items to me. I mean, they're like, hey, look at that. Look what I fucking got. Holy shit, this motherfucker has a Raichu, two Electrodes, a Magneton, and an Electabuzz. The Electabuzz and the Raichu are level 53, 53, 53, and 51 respectively. Holy shit. This could get ugly. The big question is, we're just gonna do it anyway. I was thinking about saving it till next time, but I'm just gonna do it right now. I already did all this shit, and we're all gonna do it, go, and we're past the point of no return, so if I'd have known he had that much, I would have, like, done a whole episode just doing him, because probably would be a bit of a fucking stretch, mostly because we got nothing for this guy. We really don't. I mean, he's got this Raichu, and I'm really afraid of it, quite honestly. We're gonna Horn Attack, because I think that's probably our strongest move. And I didn't expect it to do quite that much, but I did expect that. I did expect the static. I don't like the static. Thunder Wave, but it's already paralyzed. Go ahead and double team. Now we're not going to hit him at all, but if we get lucky here, I'm pretty sure. Hey, we got fucking lucky. Get this punk ass Raichu out of here. That's what I'm talking about. I don't know where I was going with that. It was kind of like the Kit Kat song stuck in my head. Here, give me a break, you know, some shit like that, but that's as far as it went. Sadly, that's where it ended. But so we're gonna switch out to Mofo right here, and I think we're gonna go for the Sky Uppercut. Honestly, I don't expect to outspeed him. That's what I thought. He's gonna put up a light screen. Is that gonna do anything to us for his special defense? But I ain't hitting you with no special defense. Now, he shouldn't have a whole lot of physical defense. He shouldn't. So the Sky Uppercut is likely to do a whole lot of harm, which it does. It's gonna pop a fucking barrier or some shit. Why don't you go for another light screen while you're at it? Please, he's gonna use Shockwave, bastard. Which means we're not gonna get off. Ooh, we did get the Sky Uppercut off. So those are his two worst Pokemon right there, in my honest opinion. But we do get the static. So I think what I'm gonna do here. What should we do here? We have a decision to make. He's got the Electrode, he's gonna bring out this guy. So he is definitely gonna outspeed us. What I'm thinking I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop a full restore on him and see if he decides to go with like Thunder Wave or some dumb shit, and because I want to cure the paralysis is what I'm afraid of, because I don't want to get stuck holding that for too long. He's got the double team. All right, fuck. That's evasiveness. He's gonna go with this. He's gonna put up this. You can't hit me wall. And yeah. Alright, we got that off. It's Muffle's ability again. Is it Keen Eye? Is it Keen Eye? I have a feeling it is. Or am I just like hallucinating? Or am I thinking of somebody else that has shit like that? Because I want to say Mofo has Keen Eye. So I want to say all that evasiveness shit doesn't work on us. I think. I know stuff like Sand Attack wouldn't if you had Keen Eye, but I don't know about. He didn't make us use up. Okay, Shockwave. I think we can handle a Shockwave here. I think we can handle the shockwave. Oh, an electrode. Ugh. Oh, it worked a lot better than I thought. We might run out of fucking sky uppercuts here. Holy shit. Because that's again, he sent another electrode, and then I said Magnemite or Magneton or whatever. He sent another Magneton. Sitting back there. Oh, he's just gonna hang in there. See, Mofo, see, This is where people just forget about Hitmonchan. I mean, a lot of people, you know, as I've said before, I love this guy. I love the type coverage he gives you. You know, and if you, not if you would have watched. If I would have not somehow found a way to fuck up the Elite Four, then you would have seen how effective and how useful he is. And, oh, I wanted to crit on that so bad. I was getting the feeling we were going to get one. But he has to waste a turn on that full restore, though. That's what's nice, is we're putting pressure on him and forcing him to use whatever he's at. Did we just miss this guy up again? I think he fucking did. I think he's going to screech. That's our defense. No, that's alright. We're okay with that. We're okay with that, because you should only have special attacking moves on an Electrode. He doesn't have much for physical attack, but that's okay. We're just going to wear him down with these. Oh, shit. That's not what I wanted to fucking see. God damn, that'll take us out. Mm-hmm. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm gonna roll with the Pele here. Because I think when he's at a Magneton. Yeah, and he brings out this guy. Ah, this guy. Fucking Pele here is gonna run up and down your face, son. In other words, Flamethrower. Wow, we're faster than that thing. Did not expect that. And this should do quite a bit of harm. If not, the foul. Yep, and the harm, and the foul. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. And Lieutenant Surge. My electric trick. You just got fucked, son. Now, give me your damn badge. Arrgh, you are strong. Okay, kid, here's the Thunder Badge. Why the fuck is there only one way into your house? And why do people have to cut down a tree to get here? Like, just saying. I mean, I'm just saying. TM-34. What's TM-34? I want to say it's something we were wanting earlier. Shockwave. Ugh. Not as good as what we wanted. Alright then, well that pretty much concludes this episode. I am going to run back and hook up with a heel bitch and then, you know, call it good. See, that wasn't so bad. And save for that self-destruct, I think Mofo was pretty much going to see that thing out. Or at least that was the plan anyway. I was really hoping that he wouldn't pop something crazy like that, but he did. And thus, we got hammered. Which is kind of disappointing, just a little bit, just a little bit. But that wasn't so bad. But like I said, now you fucking see why I like Hitmonchan so much. The type coverage, universality of him is just it's just fantastic. I just like it a lot. I really, really do. But yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. I'm just gonna keep, you know, campaigning for Hitmonchan for like Pokemon of the Year. I swear to God. Get this motherfucker elected. Put him in office. He'll tear all sorts of shit up. Anyhow, let's see. Next episode, we will go ahead and run through Saffron. And then after that, we basically have this and then Sabrina right after it. So we may end up with two episodes for Sabrina, depending on how much she has in her gym that we have to fight through. Other than that, that's pretty much the plan for the next couple episodes. We gotta run through like routes 5 and 6 or something like that. I don't remember specifically which ones, but I will take a look here in 1 second. As soon as we're done saving and I cut this episode off. But anyhow, yeah, that's pretty much it. Next episode will be a couple routes, then we'll do the Saffron City Gym. But anyhow, if you've made it this far on YouTube, you know what to do. Thanks a lot for watching, and remember, the Ghost Key is the only place where pants are optional.